I just finished this painting, so now it's time for me to prep it for framing and prep it to be exhibited. I like to work with my canvas loose so I can kind of sit down, treat it like a drawing. So now that it's finished, I have to stretch it. But before I stretch it and potentially get it dirty or damage it at all as I'm pulling on it to stretch it, I just like to hit it up with a light coat of varnish before I stretch it. And I always kind of start off with a matte coat of varnish so I can just kind of protect it a little bit before I stretch the canvas. For this painting, the final output will be 24 by 24, a 2 foot square. And I'm going to use my stretcher bars. I'm gonna use my triangle to help me make sure that my frame is square. I also have this grid cutting mat that I can also use to help me visualize and see that it's lined up. So let me put a couple of these together. These stretcher bars have little slits. Just slide it in, make sure that it's perfect. And I'm telling you, no matter what, you can never make sure it's square just with your naked eye. You just can't do it. And I already have my frame, and the frame is a perfect square vise, basically. I can use this, really make sure it's square, making sense of going in the frame anyway, and it's gonna be perfectly aligned to the frame.
This is like a little cheat code, you know what I'm saying?
So I know I have a perfectly squared frame for my canvas. It fits the frame that I'm using perfectly, so I'm not gonna have any problem fitting that in there. So now I can go ahead and actually staple my frame together, and I can do that still inside of the frame. And I usually just hit it up with 3 staples on each side. Alright, so now I have a perfectly squared frame to be able to stretch your own frames. All you really need is a stapler. You're going to need stretching pliers, something to grab the canvas so you can pull it taut and staple it. You also want to have a flathead screwdriver handy in case you need to remove any staples, and of course extra staples. I like the frame of this, I like where it is. I think that's good. Let me just put my first staple to put it in place. And I'm gonna take a look at it. All right, we got a perfectly stretched canvas. Now it's ready to be varnished.
Washington, with people are watching me.